I heard a murmuring in the dark. One night walking in Central Park, I heard a murmuring in the dark. And as I listened attentively, these words came stealing across to me.
Do, 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 have me true.
You're my inspiration divine.
Do, 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 have me true.
Tell me, darling, you will be mine.
Do, 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 have me true.
Darling, hold me close to your heart.
Do, 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 have me true.
This ain't no lie, what I saw that night nearly made me cry. Sitting there in Central Park, a-hugging and a-kissing right in the dark, was my own sweet, my loving doo-doo, the girl I love with a heart so true.
Doo-doo, love me true.
You're my inspiration divine.
Doo-doo, love me true.
Tell me, darling, you will be mine.
Doo-doo, love me true.
Darling, hold me close to your heart. It was a shock to me, but I approached it with dignity. I hauled sweet doo-doo across my knee and spanked her where nobody could see. As for the fellow, it ain't no lie, he had no wings, but I made him fly. You're my inspiration divine. Tell me, darling, you will be mine. Darling, hold me close to your heart.
Do, 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 love me true.